Okay. Okay.
Yes. Adam, send us to visit, mate. Come in, shut the door. Make it quick. You didn't shut all the way. So, EBW's Rookie of the Year came to visit me. Yeah, it should have been me. So, what can I do you for, Adam?
I need you to give these papers. Falcon, they're my medical papers.
Falcon? What? What do I need to give the Falcon? What is that?
It's my medical papers, so I'm clear to fight.
Oh, so you're clear to fight. Let me take a look at that. So these medical papers allow you to return to fighting again?
Yeah.
Thanks for dropping by. I'll take a look at them. I'll see what I can do. Maybe I'll get a hold of Falcon. Don't worry about it. Have a good day. Glad you're back. Shut it all the way, please. Hey. Thank you.
Executioner, executioner, can I get your thoughts on your match with Maximus Roman, your brother at Bloodthirsty? No. Huge rematch from 2018's Bloodthirsty. No? Executioner! Executioner's not answering questions right now, but this Friday, it's a Q&A, him and his brother, face to face. Leave comments down below and on social media. All will be answered this Friday.
So, the kid's medical papers.
What's up, EBW fans? As you all already probably know, I did what I said I was going to do. I said I was going to go to the finals, and I am. I'm going to go face-to-face with the world champion, my brother, the Executioner. Now, this Friday, we're doing a face-to-face Q&A. So right now, leave a comment down below. Leave a comment on our Twitter, on our Instagram, on this video, on last week's video, anything you want. We will be answering it this Friday. Now that that's out of the way, I got to do a little shameless plug. Patreon. Our Patreon is what keeps EBW going. Our Patreon is the only way we can get the money we need to make these awesome videos. Now, I'm not begging and I'm not asking, but I'm suggesting you head over to our Patreon, look at the tiers we have and some of the things we have. It doesn't matter what you do, $1, $2, $3, $10, $20. Any tier, you get to ask your favorite wrestlers questions on a one-on-one basis. You get to chat with whoever from EBW you want, no matter what tier you're in. Now, it just so happens that this month's Patreon video is a match that I've been sitting on for a while, a match that didn't make it to YouTube. It is a six-man tag. It is Matt Thunder, Jack Delta, and Tyler Adams versus Maximus Roman, Jay Creed, and the Reaper. Something that was supposed to go up on YouTube, but didn't, so now is being used as a Patreon-exclusive video. Go to our exclusive show tier on Patreon, link in the description, and you can sign up and you can catch this match. And if not, it's all right, because we have even better matches coming on this YouTube channel for free. No profit on these YouTube videos. The only way that EBW makes any money to put back into EBW is through Patreon. And our merch, link also in the description. If you guys are still watching this video, thank you, and I'm sorry that I had to put that in, but hey, shameless plug. It's the only thing that's keeping EBW going. The only way we can get better is through our patrons, through our merch. Thank you all. Now make sure you tune in this Friday to our big Q&A. Time's up for the Executioner at Bloodthirsty.